Okay, I'm here in New York. I'm in the Parsons School of Design. It's a pretty cool building. And just heading down to where everyone's getting together for the Primer 19 conference. Lots of people talking about foresight and the changes in the world. Also what we can expect, speculative futures. It's pretty exciting. I'm going to interview a few speakers and a few of the attendees as well.